crossing the river here.
As long as you keep the engine going,
yep.
The water won't go up the mud where it's flooded.
Yeah. Well, this is what driving to the jungle is like. Oh! Oh! You've got large puddles of water, mud, bumps. But you must go forward to get there.
I'm Sephora Valderrama from the Blessing of Water. This is our second day on our trip trying to cross. Well, we're waiting for the skidder to come to pull the tractor and the wagon across this river to get to the place that we're going to draw the wells. There we go. God have mercy.
I'm David Valderrama, president of the Blessing of Water. We are in Bolivia, South America, the city of Ixiamas. We're leaving for a 2 to 3 hour departure into the jungle to drill 5 wells.
Some of the locals coming together to help the team to get clean and safe drinking water for them.
About 20 meters, this will be pump well number 2.